I don't know. I'm a mess. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up. Don't you ever grow up. Just stay this little. Today's the day. I am not crying. I just woke up, and so I look like a mess. But today is the day. We have everything packed in the van right now. And so now, I'm just waiting to leave. So, it's like 6:40 right now. Yeah. I got, hopefully, all my tears out last night. It does look like I'm crying, but I'm not. I'm just exhausted, so yeah. See you in a little bit. Are you ready for the 15th time? Okay. So Locked, yes. It's unlocked.
Keep turning. No, keep turning, remember, no handle.
Okay, that makes sense. You're on your own, kid. You always have been. So, I just got dropped off, and they're coming later for a picnic. My college is doing, like, this picnic for everyone, and so I'm just in here unpacking everything. But yeah, I am so excited. Just a bit sad, but I'll get through it. Just wanted to update you guys a little bit. I didn't film in the car at all because I was bawling my eyes out, so yeah. That's fun. See you guys soon. I don't even have a roommate, and so it's the greatest. So I'm doing a break. As you can see, I have been working pretty hard, so I'm giving myself a little break to relax, maybe eat a little snack that I have out of my snack bin. But yeah, pretty surreal. Unpacked so much and my legs are killing me, but I gotta push through. I'm nearly done. I have, like, I believe about two more boxes. But yeah, I am exhausted. Almost done. Yeah, just a little update. Just a tiny little bit more, but I'll do that later. So basically I have my bag from school and then my calendar and a coat hanger. It's a door coat hanger, and so that works out perfectly. My mirror, hey. And then I still have to like organize the pictures and stuff, but I got Take It Easy, some flower ones, and then there's a Christian one back there. And then my lanyard with my student ID and stuff in it. And then my sunglasses and my fan that I'm gonna hook up later. I'm gonna probably put it in the windowsill. And then I have my book bag, Takis, gum, a random wipe, two water bottles. And then in here, I don't remember what I put in here. Oh yeah, that's just my QR code for school. Nothing in here. And then there is also, I don't think, anything in here. Yeah, nothing in here. But then once you get down here, we have the food. So there's more stuff back there. And then we have Capri Suns, some snacks, M&Ms. Toothbrush there just for right now until I get my toothbrush holder that mom's picking up. And then in here, also look at how adorable this is. In here, oh my goodness, I still have to organize that part, but I will do that soon. Yeah, I just have a bunch of random stuff. Yeah, and then just a bunch of stuff. Down here, I have a bunch of DVDs. Don't judge me for these DVDs. It's just for like more nostalgic purposes. And then this one, I have no clue where to put the wipes. I'm gonna probably put them down there, honestly. And then we just have a bunch of, you know, random stuff. This is a straw that says Sammy on it. I just thought it was cute. This was my old jewelry box, and so I'm gonna go look through it later on. And so that is closet number one. I still need to get hangers, which mom's dropping off. And so I can't, you know. I forgot to throw those out. Yeah, and then this is like my clothes wardrobe, if that makes sense. I think there's clothes down there and stuff. Sorry, this I still need to go through. Here's this. Okay, I am back. I'm sorry. I have all of this. And then in here, these are like really hard to open, don't mind me. I have all of my pants and shorts and stuff. And then down here, I basically have like shirts and stuff, but then I also have hair things. And yeah, that is that closet. And then over here, I have, you know, all of this. I'm not gonna go through each and every one. And then I have this and this drawer. I have a bunch of pencils and then some notes. And then in here, it's basically like my school supply drawer. And so I have pens, Alexa, markers, scissors, earrings, mouse things that you can switch out. It's like face templates, a flash drive, and a planner. And then in here I have just a book and this. I'm not really going to be using this drawer a lot. And then there is this, and it is, this one's really hard to open, so hold up. Here we go. It's probably because I have so much in it. Like I have the books and everything. I have my textbook and my yearbook down there.
So this is literally jam-packed.
Okay, and then I have essential oils and my book bag and Mermaising. That was cute. And then I have this bed. It's just, you know, to make it look more nice because we don't have sheets yet. And then I have all of this and all of this. These posters are gonna be, you know, up probably right around there, and then I'll have a tapestry and stuff, but that's all coming later. In here I have all of this. And then, again, these are extremely hard to open. This one doesn't even have a lot, but there we go. And then down here is basically like just my PlayStation and my Xbox. And then over here, it's kind of hard to, you know, because these are all empty. So yeah, there is this one. These are so hard to like open up. I have all of this and these things. And then this one is another hard one to open up, even though, again, I barely have anything in it. But yeah, and then just the bathroom and some boxes because, yeah, shower, got all that. But yeah, that is basically everything for my dorm. I'm gonna just relax now. It's getting a bit real now. It's okay. I'll be fine. I should be excited. Hopefully after like the first week it gets better. I get to see Mom Wednesday though. It's just a bit hard. Guys, so I just realized that I did not film an outro to that video, and so here I am now. Make sure you like, subscribe, turn notifications on, and yeah, I hope you enjoyed. Hashtag Diva Squad. And with us